Assalamualaikum teacher. I'm Muhammad Putra, Aiman, Hazim. My story is the sea crow. There was a crow. It was so very thirsty. He searched for water everywhere. At last, he saw a water pot near a well. He looked inside the pot. There was a very little water in the pot. The crow saw some stone nearby. He thought of a plan. He picked up some stones. He put them one by one into the pot. The water level in the pot came up. The crow drank the water and food.